The gathering was aimed at chartering a new political direction for Namibia and to elect individuals that will represent the movement in the National Assembly. Speaking at the inaugural People's Assembly, Landless People's Movement leader Bernadus Swartbooi said the promises being made by politicians to the electorate if elected into power are impractical given Namibia's economic realities.
It is the same political parties that serve in parliament, witnessing the deterioration of services, the increase in corruption, and the lack of accountability of this government. But today, those very same parties pretend to have not been the witnesses to these problems. And many of these parties have converted themselves into saying anything, anytime to get elected.
Instead of promising Namibians heaven on earth, if elected into power, the LPM said it will focus on what is practically possible and probable within a five-year period. The LPM manifesto will be a document with less than 15 pages, he said. Chiefly, LPM will focus on the expropriation of land, addressing housing backlog, free tertiary education, reducing the civil service, creating a linear cabinet, and agrarian reform.
We must, as LPM, run away from this focus by some political parties that publish 45-page and 50-page manifestos, speaking from sunrise to sunset about things they never could, they never will, they never can do. We must run away from the excitement of promising things that we know we can't do.
The LPM leader further took issues with Namibia's business persons, academics, church leaders, and the private sector who are scared of standing up against the powers that be. He said, these individuals are quick to point out the collective failures of the ruling party and its leaders, but cannot dare stand up when and where it matters.
They still refuse to take a stand and stand up and point out without fear that the path that society has been put in the past 30 years is unsustainable, undemocratic, and is nothing that we have imagined the country to be as people are fighting for freedom and independence.
Josephina, Simeon, NAMPA News.